ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jerry Green and Friends on a Sunday night. We'd like to thank you for coming out and supporting jazz here at Jerry Green and Friends. On a regular basis, we will have jazz. Huh? Is that good enough for you? It is showtime. Ladies and gentlemen, bring you to the stage to introduce the group. And responsible for all the jazz groups that come through here, Mr. Wallace Garner. Come on up, Wallace.
Boy, you're in for a treat this evening. I've been trying to get these cats here for 2 years. We had some problem getting their passport because they come from Canada. I'm just joking. But they are here. This is the second leg of our summer series at Jerry Green and Friends. Of course, last month, many of you, just 3 weeks ago, we had Peter White here with Dean Lucas. Next month, we have Marion Meadows coming August 16th. And as a special treat opening is my son-in-law, Maestro Jay. So, and then in September, the incomparable. First time in Louisville, Jeff Lorber Fusion. Two big shows with special bass player Jim Haslip on bass joining. So that's going to be a great night. Got a Christmas show, a special Christmas show set up for you December 20th. What I call the Ladies of Woodwind Place. I'm going top 10, three smooth jazz artists. I'm bringing Althea Renee, Cindy Bradley, and Grace Kelly. All together on one stage. And then just signed a contract with Kim Waters for Valentine's Day. Along with Paul Jackson Jr. So, yeah. It's real and again in the field. But we can't do it without you. We're so glad that you're here tonight. And these gentlemen up here have, this is actually a CD release concert. They have their new CD out, and this is the first place where you have it. It's not even sold anywhere else yet. And they'll be playing stuff from it. And I've already played it on my show. And they got a single called Cookie Strut that's smoking. And I know they'll be playing that. And when you leave here, they'll be in the back. So make sure you do that. On to the real deal. On keys right here, he's already smiling because he know I'm going to mess up his name. No, actually his name is Rob DeBoer. But I call him Rob, I'm not DeBoering. And you'll find out tonight. Right here on everything, that's Tony Grace right there. I call him Tony Amazing Grace. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for a night to remember. 480 East. Oh,
So here we are at last. That was the title track from our new record that was called Positraction. And the album is called Positraction. And like Wallace said, we got lots of copies. It doesn't come out officially until next Friday, but we got a box full here that we'd love to lay on you fine people. And we're going to play the single Cookie Strut a little later, but first we're going to go back through the back catalog and play some older tunes. Coming up next, it's drive time.
Thank you. Right, so we got this brand new single that's getting played. I know Watercolors is playing it. A bunch of stations are starting to pick it up. Some of you might have heard it so far. It's called Cookie Scrub. We're going to play it for you now.
Thank you.
not sure how I'm gonna do. How am I gonna split you guys in half? It's a bit of a strain. Okay, here we go. Right from this table to the back to the corner of the bar. That's the middle, all right? Everyone on this side, we're gonna call the east side. And everyone on that side, what should we call you?
The west side!
I don't want anyone starting anything, okay? So everyone stay in your seats. Okay, so I need y'all to help me out with a little background vocals on this one. Okay, the east side, your part is very easy. It just goes to the east side. Now let me hear y'all. I think you got it. All right, so I want you to help us out with this tune. Nice and loud when I give you the signal.
All right.
Okay.
All right, so, okay, you guys obviously know Tony. And I've introduced, did I introduce Mark Jackson on guitar? That's Mark Jackson. And that's Mac back there on the bass guitar. And Keith Newton on the saxophones and the flute. I'm sorry, Dr. Keith Newton. Just don't ask him for a checkup. Mark Jackson. Master, Keith Newton. Tony Mackey, or Mac. Chris Wright. Tony Graves.
Goodness, they came out swinging tonight.